call us up when I walk here. Back it up to here.
So say hi. It's okay if we can see 2 here, oh no.
2 here, oh no. Okay.
Hey, there's Gigi right there.
Look at this. My goodness, isn't that pretty? Huh? Come here, wait a minute. He's fine, huh? Look at that, huh? Look at them legs. Bring on us, on us.
Oh, hello, hello. Hey, wait.
He's on the run.
What? Whoa, watch out. This is Gigi. I met her the other night. She's my new girlfriend.
Yeah. Very pretty.
This is my old girlfriend.
No problem. We're in Korea.
These are both my girlfriends. Hey, don't do it. Get her.
Yeah, look at that. Look at them legs. Yeah. Look at that.
Where's Ona?
There she is. We're going to get Ona. Ona! Ona, come out, Ona! Ona, she's a very pretty woman. Very sensual woman. Come on, just smile. Come on, don't be camera shy. No. I can't help it, man. I'm trying to film.
I'm there.
I'm doing nothing. What are you talking about? Ona, just wave and say hi, okay? Please.
Yeah, quit filming. Quit filming that
fucking camera. Oh, yeah. I turned it off, Ona.
Film me that guy.
Okay. Oh, I see. He wanted to be a camera ham. That's what he wants. Never mind, she's not too good. I ain't gonna go catch her. Yeah, we can do that. Hey, Chewie. Hey, Chewie. Hi. Hi. Hello. Goodbye. Yeah.
Fuck you.
Oh, Jesus. This thing's going home in his pants.
No?
Come on, open the door.
Why?
I'll put on the backlight.
Good footage, man.
This is the morning after. It's kind of like that movie, The Day After. Oh, no. Hey, just wave. Say hi, okay? Just say hi. No. You waved out the window, too.
You afraid?
All right. That's Ona. She's a very nice girl. Very nice girl. Lober, ask Lauren. He'll tell you. She's very nice.
Namahana.
I haven't cut you out yet. Isn't Namahana?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's
Namahana. That's the product out, I tell you. Bye-bye. You got the most popular.
I see you order some Korean food.
No, this is Jenny's. There's no Korean food.
All right.
You make Italian food.
Yeah. Oh, God, she's fast. Every time I turn over, she disappears. Yeah, let's do something to, I'll get something to go. Let's go.
Want to see your order?
Yeah.
It's an Italian restaurant
in Korea.
Italian restaurant in Korea. Come on in. Come on in.
This is Say hi. This is Mr. Denny here. Excellent cook. Excellent Italian cook here. He is. He really is. He's probably the best restaurant in Long John.
Well, he's
going
to the same thing. Cut my camera. He wanted to make a movie. What do you want? Calzone?
No, not calzone. Something I can walk with. A cheeseburger. How about a cheeseburger? A Korean cheeseburger.
Korean. Italian cheeseburger. Made in Korea, huh? I think there's an Italian.
Oh, there is. There's Italian food. Okay, let's get a menu here. We're going to get a menu. We've got some Italian food here. These are the calzone. Okay. You know how hard it is to get a calzone in Korea? I'll tell you what, this is rare. Cheese shell, that's what I'm getting, a cheeseburger.
You were holding down the backlight while you're outside,
too? No, only inside. Actually, I'm not even holding it right now. All the cheeseburgers, please. Cheeseburgers, two, one.
You know what I mean?
Hi.
Hello.
Early afternoon.
We are talking 15:12.
This is 3:12. That's so good. Wait, get it over here so it will focus on it.
This is life giving and life taking.
It won't focus on it.
Why not?
Because it's just getting your hand, getting the back. Yeah, that's soju right there. Genro soju. Oh, it's green soju.
I didn't get hurt last night.
I was tired. Yeah, of course, you met Jen already. We just finished eating here, so that's why I started to tape again. Hungry. Working hard. Okay. Oh, stop. Please stop. Come here, y'all. Say something. This tape's going home to the folks here. How are you doing today?
I feel pretty good in Korea today. Nice day, pretty warm, Bongachan, best village in the world.
Oh.
How about that?
Yeah.
Look at it. Great.
Nice.
Thank you.
Thank you, first one. Have a good day. This is Mr. St. John and his friend. They're both teachers. They work for CTC in Korea.
Not now.
How you doing, Mr. St. John?
Fine. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I know it's the morning after. It's okay. It's all right. We're all like this.
Hi. How you doing?
Say hi, please.
Hello. How are you?
I'm doing fine.
It's nice to be here in Korea.
All right.
Great day in our okay?
Yeah. All right. Have a good day, sir. man. Have a good day. Oh, this is George. What's up, George? How are you doing today, George?
I'm doing pretty good.
All right.
We'll be in the room. Mm.
Hey, you, come here. Whoa. Yeah. I want a picture of this girl.
Yeah,
you upstairs, come here. This is me. I'm the narrator of this thing.
Come on.
No.
Give my sunglasses.
Hande.
Yeah. There goes Dan. Number one medic.
Hey, Doc, give my sunglasses. Hey, this is for you, Doc. This is Judy. Say hi to Doc. This is George, the ugliest person in the world.
No. Wearing the ugliest.
We already got Terry on film.
No way. Oh. The second ugliest person in the battalion. Besides specialist there.
George. That's one of the finest individuals in Bongatong.
Career right there.
Just somebody that window.
And believe me, she's always warm. How are you?
Here, give my finger. Come on, Anna.
Come on.
I like this girl right here. Hola.
Speak the Mongol.
Hey, Juhi. Juhi, hi.
Hi. Hi, Kelly.
Hi.
Hi.
Ma.
Hi.
Say hello, Ma.
Hello, Ma.
Say hi, Ma.
That's girl's mom.
Hi,
Jim's
father.
Hi,
Jim's
father.
Hi,
Jim's father. The wedding's next week. Huh? Hey, this woman right here and all of you, just off. They're the Namahana Honchos here in this club we've been in, by the way.
Hola!
Hola, Buda!
Bye, Dua!
Hola, Dua! Hola!
Bye!
Bye!
They're not as ugly as Foster's, though, but they're damn close. Let's look at these legs. Wait a minute. You want to see some ugly legs? These are ugly legs. Take now, look at that leg. Have you seen prettier legs on a chicken or what? Huh? Huh? Look at that. Bye bye.
See?
By the way.
So,
hey, little
one. And clucking, and they're chowing down a couple of cowhounds.
This is the like
time to get out of the army on the overweight program.
A Saturday.
Time to get out of the army using the overweight program.
Yep. All right.
Yes, people are trying to get out of the army.
A young lady, How do you like Korea, by the way?
She'll keep you convenient.
He's going back to the club. He's going to go see Ona. Yeah. No problem, Johnny. I'll see you later, huh? Catch up with us, man. Huh?
Make okay, it, we're filming make the fucking dead tree.
All right. You're right. You're
got
right.
These Reeboks. Yeah.
Pretty
awesome, huh?
No, what are we talking about for price there?
How much are those? $10.
$10?
$10.
$10
for those Reeboks right there.
$10 for Reeboks.
That's Cheryl, they're high tops, so you don't need them. You don't want them, they're high tops.
$10. Come on. Okay. This, oh, yeah, this is the Odyssey, the owner, the proprietor of this store. Would you say hi to my people back home, please? Yeah, okay. Have a nice day, sir. Okay, we're going to the 7 and 7 club now. Lauren wants to find Nye Young.
She's not in there.
You know her hooch?
I know her hooch.
Let's go break into her hooch.
No.
No problem, unless she's got an overnight. Well, actually, the overnight would be over by now, so we might need to sleep. Oh, yeah, the Playboy Taylor, that's Danny. I want to introduce you to Danny.
He's been on film before.
Danny?
He's no stranger to the camera.
Okay, we're going to hit the backlight here.
Yeah. No Danny?
Okay, well, this is Danny's family, and this is his store. He's a very good man. He makes excellent suits and clothing of all types. Well, actually, he doesn't do it, but he gets it done,
print.
So.
New print.
But it's a pretty good store. He's a little bit expensive, but he's the only one down here, so what the hell?
Yeah, who's up
there? Some children playing in the streets of Bangashan here. Okay, we're moving down another aisle here, another alley, I guess you call it. I'm off the backlight.
And on the 8th day.
Oh, this is the back door to the Mockley house right here, by the way.
Everyone say hi.
No, it's not either.
Pilot.
Sheila.
Better known as anything you want to put it on.
Okay, I'm following Lauren here.
More fluff. More children playing. Where's it? Right there. Yeah, that's all. That's, believe it or not, that is food. Not bad either. Hello, Aisha. How are you, Sayo? Hi, Jamal. Where'd Lawrence?
Where the fuck did you go?
Oh, we're scouting now, young too.
Well,
you see how perfect the terrain is here? I mean, this is, wouldn't you just love to be here right now? Okay.
Look, we have regular garbage takeout. Barbed wire,
yeah, right there, see?
I forget now.
Gotta keep you from sitting on that.
It was someplace up here, man. I can't remember now.
Well, Nyeong is Lauren's favorite girl, so he's. Oh.
This is heating. This is what they use to heat the hoochies and balls.
Tina, right here.
Tina? Where?
Hey, you know Nyeong?
What?
The hoochies
right there. Oh, yeah. Hi, Tina.
I want you to introduce you to Tina.
This
is a very sweet woman here. She's a dear friend. A dear friend. Hey, Tina. Say hi to my friend Don and say hi to my folks.
I don't know.
Is that your tape?
Huh? I'm getting one of these. It's half and half, buddy.
Motherfucker.
Hi, Tina.
No,
okay. Who worked out?
Very, very
you don't
nice.
You
know, oh, wait. Okay.
Oh, I already got them little bucket heads, man.
You also got
Thanksgiving dinner. These are little, eggy
this year.
They thrive around here, of course. Just, here, Lauren's gonna go play with one.
Oh.
You can adopt one, you know. Yo. Yeah, that's Kogogi. He's man's best friend here until some supper time. He's all fattened up. Then he's man's best meal. Oh. Good day.
He's all right.
Did you actually make, you hurt the kid?
Over beat the cow.
Lauren fell out. He fell out. He's weak.
Oh, he's weak. Okay.
He's a rice baby, so he can't take it.
He weighs 5 pounds, but he's weak.
He couldn't take it. He couldn't handle it.
Right, baby, can't help. He was up there somewhere. Wait a minute. Might take a 30 left turn. It
might be further down. I didn't make it further down.
Getting back on the main street again here.
Oh, get Ajumma's spot, baby. Get Ajumma's spot.
Oh, hey, this is, this is the honcho of the Smile Club, which is our club. This is over there. How are you doing today, sir?
Good.
Have a good day. He's a good man. Doesn't speak much English. Okay, there's a Sergeant Major. Sergeant Major, sir, would you say hi to my family back home?
Okay.
Please.
Say what now?
Say hi to my family back home.
What's the name?
George and Joanne, or Joe.
George and Joe, back where?
Back in Florida, USA.
Back in Florida, USA?
Uh-huh.
Okay, George and Sarah.
George, Joe, Joe.
George.
Joe,
sorry.
thank you.
Okay.
How you doing, son?
What's up, man? How you doing?
Oh, just say hi to Mom and Dad back on the block.
Yeah, Mom and Dad.
All right, thanks. Have a good day. Oh, okay, all right. We're leaving. Into one of the alleys here again of Bong. Oh, are you still looking for Nyeong, Lauren? Huh?
It lost, man. I don't know who the fuck or who she is.
Well, the hell with it then. Let's go somewhere else.
Hey, they got that thing over here.
Oh,
man, they got double dragon. They got double dragon here.
Double dragon? Ooh. Boy, I'm impressed.
What do you mean, what do you say? Just dinner. Are
you about ready to go back in?
We have only explored one part of the bill. You gotta go to the other side now. You never know.
Right.
You never know.
Right.
It's daytime in the Ville.
Our home. There's Clark trying to be out young. I'm waiting for him.
Get my monster while you're down there.
I'm all.
Wait a second. He's very silent. Watch out, dude. Fuck
that. Hey, Rick.
Very pretty woman down here. There she is.
Yeah.
It goes. Hey, now young.
Come here. Wait, come here. Let's film this.
Now young. Here. Hello, Garner. Do you have anything to say for yourself?
That's all right. We won't turn in the FBI.
Time, man.
Say hi to the folks back home. All right. All right, man.
Hey, that tape's going to run out pretty quick.
Part one. In there. What the hell?